chicken is pretty much cooked. And let's see how it's all cooked. Now what I do, I'm still keeping my temperature up, keeping the heat up. And stirring that around just a little bit. Now, I don't follow rules most of the time when I cook. I just do it the way I want to. And now, yeah, this is what I add to it to get the gravy ready. I'm gonna go ahead and stir in. It's a small onion, but it's a whole small onion, purple onion. This was kind of a small bell pepper, but this is what gives it the taste. You gotta have the bell pepper and you gotta have the onion if you want a good taste. So just go ahead and stir that around in there a little bit. And all your vegetables, especially with onions and peppers, you slice them thin. Now, got that kind of stirred around in there. Now, all I'm going to do is start adding cornstarch, just plain old cornstarch to it. May not always work with everybody, but this usually works with me. I don't mix it in with the water and then stir it in. It seems like it takes forever to make it thicken up, and I want it to thicken up fast. And that was probably, what, 4 or 5 teaspoons? And while that's... I haven't added any water to it, whatever water is in here, or juice or whatever liquid is in here, it's from the chicken and the soy sauce coming down. So now you can see it's starting to thicken, but you go ahead and make sure you've got your cornstarch stirred in there pretty good. So that looks like that has thickened some. And it looks like the cornstarch is stirring pretty good. Now I like a lot of taste to it. So instead of just using water, I'm gonna go back now and add more soy sauce to it. And Pico Man, to me, is the best soy sauce. Everybody's got their preference, but that's what I like to use, Pico Man. That's probably about another half cup of soy sauce. And you stir that around in there like that. Now I'm going to get my water. This is probably what? Close to a cup of water I'm adding. I'm going to stir that around in there, and you can see with the heat still going, it's going to start thickening up fast. I haven't poured it all yet because I still want to keep blending it some. But I like a lot of gravy, and everybody else in this family likes a lot of gravy. So, the rest of that, fill that back up for me. And while that getting some more water, I'm still letting this thicken up. And another thing, I use instant rice. So I went on ahead and got my rice ready. So as soon as this thickens up, it'll be ready to put on the rice. And it's thickening up just like I wanted it to. But I'm still gonna add more water because there's not enough gravy. Let's get hot. Don't take that lid off. Keep that lid down. Okay, thank you. Water. Now really this is probably going to be about 2 cups of water at least. I guess 2 cups of water, I guess. Now that's going to take just a little bit, about just a couple of more minutes to thicken up the way I want it to. And then usually if it's not as thick as I want, I'll go back and sprinkle more of the cornstarch on it. And get it the consistency I wanted. This is pretty much stir fried chicken. And like I say, you can add whatever kind of vegetables you want to it. But the two main things, and I'll say again, that you want to keep in it are the bell pepper and onion. That's a must to stir fry. For us, it is anyway. Okay. Now that's a little too soupy for me. I don't really like that, so I'm going to go back and add a little bit more cornstarch, even with it hot. Some people wouldn't recommend doing this because we know if you don't stir it in fast, it's going to clump up and it's not going to be good. Just throw it in. Then you start stirring it up fast and then it starts thickening up. It just dissolves. If you get it in there fast enough, it will dissolve and it'll get back to the consistency you want it to. And that's what it's doing now. And then not too thin, not too thick. Pretty much just the way I wanted it. And that is how I do stir fry chicken. I'm just going to turn the temperature all the way down to simmer. Because that is it. I'll make sure I've got. Yep, that's good. Now all I'm gonna do now, some rice. Everybody likes extra gravy. There you go. Stir fried chicken and rice.